For class today, I am explaining you unit 10, the 1000 rupee note. I have already explained you this unit. I am revising it so that you can learn it more efficiently. First of all, words meaning dozed off, ungna, first, hangama karna, hasty, tezi se, varus means saman, yawn means jamai, huffing and puffing, gusse mein haapna, arrived, pahunchna, clanked means jankarna, pounced means chalang lagai, handkerchief means rumal. Now filling the blanks, a man and his wife live together in a small village near dash near Hyderabad. I am leaving dash note next to the cup. I am leaving a 1000 rupees note next to the cup. The lady dashed and dressed hastily. The lady washed and dressed hastily. The roof of the bus was piled high with dash and dash, box and bags. She dashed and looked at the bus. She turned and looked at the bus. To her shock and dash, the purse was empty. To her shock and dismay, the purse was empty. Number 7, the woman was dash not rich, certainly not rich. I shall have to dash or I will dash the bus. I shall have to hurry or I will miss the bus. Sentences हैं, आपने इन words के sentence बनाने हैं. Was mean था, were mean थे, are mean है, thousand mean हजार. Okay, इनके sentences आपने file पे बना लेने हैं, notebook पे भी बनाने हैं. Now question answers हैं. Question number 1, why did the man shake his wife gently? Answer, the man shook his wife gently to wake her up. Did the lady get up immediately? No, she didn't get up immediately. Where did the lady sit? The lady sat on the edge of the seat next to the heavy woman. Question 4, who helped the lady? Answer, the young boy helped the lady. Question 5, why did the woman look so upset? Answer, the woman looked upset because she had not lost a 1000 rupee note. वो क्लास आपने क्वेश्चन आंसर्स को अच्छे से नोटबुक पर लिख लेना है, उनको आपने अच्छे से लर्न करना है, वर्ड्स मीनिंग को भी आपने लिखना है और वर्ड सेंटेंस को भी आपने खुद से बना के और याद करना है. दिस इज योर होमवर्क.